All right, everyone, please open your textbooks to page 93. Raven, do you have a question?
May I request a seat change, please?
Of course, dear. Go ahead and switch seats with Alana. So, blah, 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 blah.
Hi.
Hi. So, I heard there was some tension between you and that other girl over there. The pink deer?
Yeah.
Who hasn't heard about that at this point?
Well, anyway, I would be more than happy to make a deal with you.
What sort of deal?
Well, you see, that girl has always gotten on my nerves. I mean, she's so selfish and inconsiderate. So, I believe it would be the best if we maybe team up and take her down together?
I'm sorry. I'm not really looking to drag anyone else into this fight.
I promise.
Girls, please stop talking. You're disrupting the class.
Miss Solon, may I please use the restroom?
Yes, of course. Go right ahead.
I have to go too.
Take my offer. I won't disappoint.
I still don't want-
I can just as easily turn the tables on you.
Alright. Fine. I'll do it.
Great. Maybe during lunch, where we'll hatch our first plan.
We got her.
Great. When do we start?
Lunch. First one goes to Serena.
Perfect.
It's such a good movie. You have to come see it with us.
Okay, maybe. I'll see what I can do.
Five minutes.
I still don't think this is a good idea. You want your reputation back, right? Some things are worth fighting for. I'll be right back.
Elena, you can't do this.
Yes, I can. My family has been holding this grudge against her family for so long, and I figured I'd finally take things into my own hands and solve this problem.
Just don't take this too far. You know what happened last time.
Don't worry, I know what I'm doing. I've been able to blend into this school for months now without anyone suspecting a thing. I think I've got this handled.
Don't blow our cover. I'm handling this fine, thank you very much.
You better get going before that girl wonders where you are.
My thoughts, they seem